Now I'm going to show you how to apply a tourniquet.
So, you're going to take that charger cord, you can wrap it or put it up the victim's leg, and you're going to take it, and you're going to tighten it, you can see that, so we got it, wrap it around. Then we're going to take a, whatever we're going to use to help secure it and fasten it. So you're going to slip that underneath and twist. And that should restrict the blood flow. And then do it too tight because it's only a demonstration. But there you go.